One, two, three, five!
Well, she was just 17, if you know what I mean. And the way she looked was way beyond compare. So how could I dance with another? Oh, and I saw her stand there. Well, she looked at me, and I could see that before too long I'd fall in love with her. She wouldn't dance with another. Oh, and I saw her standing there. Well, my heart went boom.
Never seen you looking so lovely as you did tonight.
Yes.
At least I scored one goal that game, Zach.
I scored that one on myself, you idiot.
Oh well. See you guys later.
That was a good laugh. Jeff, I did like 10 laps to your one.
You know Tassie Thompson?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Never seen so many men ask you if you wanted to dance. Looking for a little rock.
I wish I knew how to get her.
She's like way out of your league. Like, not even Little League here. Like, if she was a muffin or something, she'd be like burnt and really sugary. Move on, dude.
Good talk.
Who are you?
A ghost from Christmas past.
Really?
No. Just call me Jingles.
Okay.
So, I hear you got a problem with the girl.
Yeah. Tassie Thompson.
Just beat him.
What?
If you beat him, she'll come.
Who are you talking to?
Jingles!
Who's Jingles? Do you know when Zach's coming over?
Yeah, he's coming over tomorrow to study with Jenny.
I know what I must do. Hey, Zach, you want to play some foosball?
Sure. Just let me finish this problem first.
Sure. It's on then.
God, he's so weird.
Yeah.
First of 10. Back row count is 2.
Okay.